Critic enemy, you create more problems than you got to remedy. You're misleading and deceive my people endlessly, and then you wonder why me never want you next to me. Your civilians are like slaves, like in servitude, and the only way you keep them is to keep them from the truth, while your institutions keep indoctrinate the youth. We hear you speak of hope and change, then you leave no proof. Hey, Babylon, you're smart, now this is more than true. But when the people wake up, they'll come straight after you. There's no escaping from the plans we got set out for you. You see your men, women, and children coming after you, eh. Life with you's illusion, not reality. And for anyone who wants some peace, you name insanity. You subdue my people with stories and fantasies. False governments, false courts, false authorities in this. Society. There is no other that could claim more notoriety. With all your chemical concoctions of variety, what you really seek is for my people to go quietly. But what they're really getting ill from is your mind control. It has diminished our intelligence and numbed our souls. Manipulation of the masses is your only goal. You may have succeeded, but the difference is now we know. So what you gonna do without our energy? A brand new energy. Yeah, we infuse our meditation, our philosophies, learning to transcend beyond the realms of this reality. Yeah. So Babylon, it's over now, it's time you go. Oh, when one foundation's a rotten, you can't go no more. So lift your eyes and set your sights upon that door, and get the